marami kayo mag-imisa ngayon, no? Kasi as Wednesday, no? Kahit pa paano naman dyan yung presence nila. Nakakatuwa naman, no? At least sa barko, meron kami misa. Ano, twice a year lang. At least nabibless yung barko namin.
The children, even the infants at the breast. Let the bridegroom leave his bedroom, and the bride her alcove. Between vestibule and altar, let the priests, the ministers of the Lord, lament. Let them say, spare your people, Lord. Do not make your heritage a thing of shame, a byword for the nations. Why should it be
my offences? Truly I know them. My sin is always before me. Against you alone, have I sinned. What is evil in your sight and high up done? Have mercy on us, O Lord, for we have sinned. Pure heart create for me, O God, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, for we have sinned.
Give me again the joy of your help. With the spirit of fervor, sustain me. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise. Have mercy on us, O Lord, for we
see all that is done in secret. We reward you. And when you pray, do not imitate the hypocrites. They love to say their prayers standing up in the synagogue and at the street corners, for people to see them. I tell you solemnly, they have had their reward. But when you pray, go to your private room. When you have shut your door, pray to your Father, who is in that secret place. And your Father, who sees all that is done in secret, will reward you. And when you fast, do not put on a gloomy look, as the hypocrites do. They pull long faces to let men know they are fasting. I tell you solemnly, they have had their reward. But when you fast, put oil on your head and wash your face, so that no one will know that you are fasting, except your Father, who sees all that is done in secret. Your Father, who sees all that is done in secret, will reward you. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Emotional distance implies that no longer will I be able to embrace my loved ones when I want to. You have done special mission for God, and you did it confidently, trusting that everything will be alright, because our Creator has everything in His hands. Share with me the same faith. Make this travel a part of my mission here on earth. I have to leave for the good of my family and loved ones. I have to leave to do God's will. While I am away from them, protect them from dangers. Let them feel my presence through my letters and calls. Make us a strong family, even though we are far from one another. Saint Michael, through your intercession, may Jesus be the light of the family, and Mary be our mother too. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.